So, in this video tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to know or detect that someone has logged into your Facebook account using the Facebook app. It's very simple. Just follow my steps and you'll get it. So, first of all, you open your Facebook app. So when you open your Facebook app, you just click on this tab, the options tab here. Then you just scroll down and you go to settings and privacy. After going to settings and privacy, you go to settings. So when you go to settings, then you click on security and login. So when you go to security and login, you see choose friends to contact if your account is locked. No, you go to where you've logged in. So in this case, you see that the devices that have be used to log on with your Facebook account. So we just go to see more here. So it will load and you see the type of devices that have logged onto your account. So this is the device type unknown, Accra, Ghana. If there's a Tecno F1 which was used to log on to my account, Windows PC, Kumasi, which was used yesterday. You see, so you have all the devices and the time and date as well that they will log onto your device. So in case that particular device you are not sure of it, or you don't believe that it's yours, you just click on any of the options and you just click on log out. So it will log out that particular device. That particular device cannot be used to log onto your Facebook account again. So these are all the devices that have been used to log onto your Facebook account. So you can just be logging them out and leaving those that you think you'll be using. There are some of them that you are not other sure. You just log them out. Thank you very much once again. Have a nice day. Bye bye.